Nestled in the foothills of the Atlas Mountains lies the medieval Moroccan city of Fez. For 1,000 years and more, Fez was the heart and soul of Morocco, a world center of intellectual pursuit and creativity. One of the largest and best preserved medieval cities in the world, Fez pulses today as it did 1,000 years ago. Its winding streets and alleyways are wide enough only for donkeys. It's one of the biggest car-free urban areas in the world. Craftsmen still work as they have for millennia. Their skill and tradition has been handed down from father to son for generations. Centuries before European enlightenment, Fez was the center of the Islamic world and the nexus of human civilization and achievement.
There was a time when the Arab world was way ahead of all of us. The Arab world 1,000 years ago had enormous technological advantages over the West in many, many fields.
Long before the birth of Europe's first universities, schools of higher learning were established across North Africa and the Middle East. Here in Fez is Kerawine University. It is the oldest continuously operating university in the world. 1,200 years ago, it attracted scholars from East and West. At a time when the largest library in Europe housed just 5,000 books, two Muslim libraries held over 100,000 volumes each. It was a period of great Islamic advancement in learning. Islamic mathematicians developed algebra and trigonometry, combining Greek geometry with Indian and Babylonian ideas.
And they brought the zero into modern civilization, and they had ships. They put in mathematics and astronomy. They started creating the check to begin with systems of payment.
Islamic astronomers made extensive and highly accurate maps of the heavens. Many of the stars in the sky are still known by their Arabic names. The ancient astronomers developed and refined astrolabes and sextants, water clocks and timepieces. While Europe slept in poverty and illiteracy, Islamic scholars saved, translated, and studied the ancient Greek and Roman texts, which later found their way back into European thought. And long ago, the Arab world created an advanced legal system to encourage trade.